In the great Northwest wheat belt around Washington, the golden sheaves of a record harvest from America's immense granary provided the much-needed food for millions of hungry men and women. 10,100,000 tons was the target aimed at, but this bumper season has exceeded the goal by 30,000 tons, a magnificent contribution to the needs of a shattered world.